Hey, look, it's Jeremy here, and today I am here bringing you WWE 2K18 Universe Mode, and we are here on SmackDown Live. And I want to get a lot more Universe Mode episodes done, so I'm all here by myself, waiting for this very long SmackDown card to start. There's the pyro. A lot of pyro. And now let's get started.
Coming to you live from Baltimore, where these fans will love the WWE.
Boom. And a Brock Lesnar promo. Let me have you that he's actually here. Unlike real life. He actually here showed up. So let's get the luxury of Brock Lesnar. Let's hear the promo right now. Bold by Brock. Let's set up the match for later. Man, we got the Open Challenge, the Intercontinental Championship Open Challenge. For some reason, it looked reversed. But it is Xavier Woods with the New Day taking on Chris Jericho for the Intercontinental Championship. Then the Women's Champion, Naomi, takes on Charlotte, takes on Nia Jax. Also, Bobby Roode faces Ty Dillinger. Arthur Payne facing the Stuff of Legend and Chris Jericho doing double duty. Just like Brian Kendrick. Now, then was Luke Gallows versus Kofi Kingston. Then the match was just set up. Brock Lesnar versus Samoa Joe and GM Ric Flair in a 2-on-1 handicap match. Then the main event, Baron Corbin versus Goldberg versus AJ Styles versus Shinsuke Nakamura. Alright, let's get to the Intercontinental Championship match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall.
And is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
There they are. There's the New Day. Party in the purple. Following the yellow brick road. And there it was with the trombone. Kofi will be in action later tonight. Big E here.
For him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
Game is ready for the match. All fired up. There he is, the Intercontinental Champion, one half of the Stuff of Legends, Chris Jericho. The New Day, right in the camera. Here, that's all for the Intercontinental Championship. The Woods, the Jericho. Here we go. Match starts now. You gotta be very competitive match as New Day trying to get their first singles title in the group. Because one is tag champ, they're all tag champs, that's what I mean. But if one single champion, they're all single champion. They're definitely in the freeboard rule. Picked up Xavier Woods.
Talk us through what Xavier Woods is thinking right now. What can we expect from the challenger?
Time for the baseball slide. The accidental reversal.
Look at the ferocity with which these two are competing.
Right hand.
I gotta agree
right
with
hand.
You, and I know that.
Shade the road dog.
We're going to hear a lot from.
Now get out the ring. Huge dropkick. Cox can hit it right in the mouth. Oh, baby.
Turbulent relationship between Chris Jericho and the WWE Universe over the years. It's a shame when icons aren't celebrating.
Very diving.
But when it comes down to
amazing,
it, everybody knows why Chris Jericho is a winner and all-time great.
Connect.
Chris Jericho's on the attack now.
Jericho dominating.
He's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him. I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Goes on. Sets up for a bulldog.
Their heads wondering how he let this match
Jericho's all
so
fired
out
up.
Hand.
There we go. Enziguri with missing Enziguri. Huge hurricane on
that one. That's how
Xavier
Woods damages an opponent. The WWE Universe is quite the history of Chris Jericho. One thing is for sure, the WWE Universe may not always agree with Jericho's
Jericho
but they respect him.
Jericho and Evo.
I don't doubt that the WWE
chop it again, sending him outside the ring. Great.
I think that's exactly why they don't understand why he conducts himself the way he does. Jericho is so good, he doesn't have to take the long road.
Taunting New Day. The referee backed him off. Some reason. Now Xavier getting back to the ring. Another Enziguri.
Down he goes. That'll do it every time.
Jericho just been dominating this whole entire match. Now here's Woods. Huge training on DDT.
Can only absorb so much of that.
I lift him up again.
Nobody controls the pace of a
again
to
Jericho.
Like
oh, huge knee. Attempting for the wall, Jericho, but look at that. Catching a foot. Oh. Crowd very decisive, saying Jericho sucks. Oh, an elbow. Another elbow. But no, Woods firing back. Snap DT.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest
second rope
in recent memory. Well, he had to expect
taunting Jericho
tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed.
Straight right hand, Jericho.
Is not the case here.
Taunting Jericho now. Fans are eating it up. Chanting New Day rocks.
Strike one,
ooh,
something
like that.
And three.
Ooh. And he's going again, no.
With
Kofi. Stare down. Kofi backing off.
Over
the Jericho. Ooh.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Snap the head. Look at the roll. Roll up. Trick the roll up. They were too close to the ropes. Be at bottom of time, we capitalize. Send him outside the ring.
To the floor.
And Jericho, huge elbow. Crowd, Jenny, you still got it. Oh, they're on the outside. On the outside. Trying to get it, and he got it. Walls of Jericho. Walls of Jericho locked in. Trying to make him tap out, but it wouldn't matter. Either way, because they're on outside the ring. Rari at Flacco. Six count and Jericho let go of it.
It
was Kofi. Ooh, taking out Kofi. Referee to eight. Aw, come on, Jericho, not like this. Not like this. Kofi wants him to get up, but then a 10 count. Jericho retains the Intercontinental Championship. Quick work of Xavier so he can save the energy for the next match. Look, there's the wall of Jericho. There's the wall of Jericho. And he just released it. Sliding back in the ring after taking out Kofi. Still Intercontinental Champion. Xavier Woods is out after that. Xavier Woods is out. I agree with Corey Graves, but the match is over. We'll get to the next match. After Jericho retaining, the women are in action. And the women's champion still on a roll. winning that match. Now we get to our next match. I don't know why it's very dark. There we go. Bobby Roode versus Ty Dillinger. Not WWE champion. The Universal champion. In action. Let's get to this match. Here we go. Waiting for the arrival of the Universal Champion. There he is. On the highest pedestal we have on. There he is. There's the robe matching the belt. Bobby, the glorious one. Waiting for the arrival, Ty Dillinger, perfect 10. The crowd hyped. There he is, the perfect 10. Ty Dillinger. Here we go, we are ready for this match to start. All fired up. Oh wait, hold up a second. Braun Strowman, who attacked Bobby Roode a couple times already. There he is. Bobby ordered him to go to the back, but Braun kind of chilled in there ringside. Ty doesn't care. Roode had a problem with it. LeBron, got paid attention to the match. Here we go. Come on, come over here. In the right hand. Going straight to Ty Dillinger. Pairing with some strikes. Oh, they're tied down. He's trying to go for huge bicep. They're rude. Huge back suplex. Look at this. The glorious one all the way up to the top. Roode with a huge knee. Catching Ty. I think caught himself a little bit. Right at 9 minutes, we same time. Got a huge right hand and spear.
Starting to flounder some. With these two guys,
and dropping an elbow.
This is going to be an all-out battle.
Oh, got him though.
If things don't change in a hurry,
there's Ty.
Has all the makings of a short
evening. Oh, look at that. Dodging off the way, but Ty again. Got him up. Maybe over Death Valley Driver.
Man,
there it is.
Dillinger. What offense?
Lifting up again. There you go. Roode thing with his corner though. Oh, Brian. There they are. Now they're interacting.
Hey, there's still a match going on.
Look at this dude.
Talking it out.
Oh, look at the group. Roode got distracted. They're tied over to right hand. Braun distracting him. Oh, that one punch just took all the health from Bobby.
Hey, Byron,
look at this.
Off,
look at this on the announce table. Oh, face first. Face first. Braun gone now. Oh, going to the top rope. There, an elbow drop. Stomp right to the stomach. And it's weakening up Bobby Roode, weakening up the champion. Ooh, put him down. Yes. Stomp straight to the face. Referee's already at six, not another count out. I'm sending him in the ring now. Here's Roode with a jumping elbow drop. And here we go, Roode stomp straight up on Ty Dillinger. Huge right hand. It's Ty outside the ring. A huge boot. Got him right here. Glorious spine buster. One. Good kick out though. Roode is forlorn. Only out one count. It's spine buster. But another Ty fighting back now. Ty, huge neck breaker. Connects. Go for the pin. I think a little too close to the ropes though. Yes, it is a rope break. Oh, Ty got into the corner. If he gets to the corner, he's in the corner. You know where this happens. Here we go. Roode's up. Come for it. He's up. Tiebreaker. Tiebreaker, no. But now it's Roode. Huge right. And again. Another one. More strikes to the head again, but no. Now there's Ty Dillinger again. Gregorio Spinebuster of his own. Roode takes him down. He's hurt, but then now there's Roode. Huge knee straight on his head. The Bobby. The Bikaki. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Look at this. Busted Glorious. Ty Dillinger rolling him up. Cover. One. Two. Really close. Roode kicked out. And Roode gave him second spear. Look at putting away Glorious Bomb. Glorious Bomb. Look at putting him away with this.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Oh, wait, now Tyler the reversal. Ty hits his stomach, but no, Roode caught him. Huge, massive clothesline.
This is what makes
again. No, dragging Ty straight in the middle of the ring. Trying to send a message to Braun now.
Taking him a while to get up here. I don't think he has anything.
Lifting him up,
Michael.
Got him again. Second Glorious Bomb. Connects. I'm gonna pin him right here. One, two. But no, Bobby did not want to end it there. Bobby did not want to end it there.
And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage.
I'm gonna show how glorious he is. Lift him up. How about a Roode Bomb? Cover. One. Two. Bobby does not want to end it there. You know he want to end it. You know how he wants to end it. You want to make it glorious. With the glorious.
I think we're at the point
of
the stomach. Could be used at any moment here.
He's up. He's down. Glorious DDT. And that's gotta be it.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
One, two. Ty somehow kicked out.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Somehow, some way, Dillinger kicking out. Okay, now Bobby's frustrated. Now Bobby is frustrated. Got a chair. Take the ref with a spear.
The ref's out. No good can come of this.
Chair shot. No, they're Ty. Fighting back. Yes, next spear, but no. Ty making them go desperate. No, he isn't. Tiebreaker. Oh. Referee holding him back. Rude just wanna leave. Rude just wants to leave. Crowd chanting 10. Yeah, Rude's leaving. Rude's leaving. Over the tie. It's a tie. Falling right after him. Rude wants him to leave him alone. But a huge, massive clothesline on the concrete. Oh, no. Glory DDT in the floor. Referee that floor. Glorious DDT. On the floor. Ties out. Referee that six now. He just outsmarted Ty Dillinger. Referee that seven now. Eight. Ties out. Ty. Somehow is getting up, but he's not gonna make it. There's nine count. And look at Rude. Taunting right there. And there's a 10 count. Another count out. Ty with a tiebreaker. Then the glorious bomb, but somehow Rude kicked out of everything. I mean, not Rude. Ty kicked out of everything. Glorious DDT, Rude bomb, and a second glorious bomb. There it is, boom. Rude bomb. Now Bobby Rude having full on spotlight. There he is. We'll get to the next match. Here we go. Here's Jericho's second match. It is him and Christian, the stuff of legends, taking on AOP of the Authors of Pain. See who wins this match. Jericho winning both times. Next match, Luke Gallows and Kofi Kingston. Let's get to this match. Kofi Kingston. Woods got knocked out for a whole 10 count, so I guess Big E's back there attending to him.
Guys, there's never a dull moment.
Kofi Kingston all by himself.
Yeah, especially.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Dallas is already in the ring. Here we go.
Matchup. Can't wait for this one. Could be an all-time classic.
Oh, the car is in.
What is he doing?
Car is in here.
He's out here for moral support. He has no business being.
Kofi all alone, but now it's 2-1. Ooh, there's Kofi.
Kofi Kingston.
Kofi the veteran, this light.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
More
Kofi Kingston with nice contact there.
Ooh, there's Gallows throwing 3 outside the ring. Look at Anthem, bro. Look at Anthem. Look at him. Look at this. This number game.
Well, let's too get sweet your thoughts here on Kofi Kingston. So if you were him, what would you do to win this
thing? Ooh, huge heel kick, but it's absolutely nothing.
Electric right now,
no.
I can't blame him. This is going to be a
Gallows.
All I know is sometimes we act like we can predict how
he's
things
up.
Are going
to
go.
He's down with like, choke slam. And now coming for the Gallows peak. Looking to put him away.
He's looking at it.
He's up. He's down. Gallows
he's
peak.
Good now. Got quick ten
attempts. 1, 2, 3. Gallows with the win.
And the victory.
Oh, Aronson with that much of a distraction. Hope was all alone. He couldn't take it. And one Gallows peak, and that is enough to put him away.
Here is your winner.
Kofi's out. Remember, New Day are number contenders still. Four tag titles, so.
Okay.
Legend this boy. Brock Lesnar. Gets opportunity, gets a match. It is him with Samoa Joe and Ric Flair. In a handicap match. Let's see if Brock, the Beast Incarnate, could take on both of these two. We'll find out. Don't waste any time. Joe, Ric. And dead Brock,
old.
I'm wasting time to enter to nothing.
Opening in the early
we get to this, a huge German suplex.
Here in Baltimore is
Oh, he did punch Ric Flair right in the face. Oh, but they're jail fighting back. Oh, that's a huge uppercut. Here we go. Ooh, caught right in the face and eye gouge. Ooh. Look at this. Brock taking out Joe and another German suplex.
For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Ooh.
Just watching
almost everyone's back is.
Kicks makes my body hurt.
The corner. I know
exactly how his opposition feels right now.
Brock makes him punch. Really now stomping him out. Ooh, ooh, right to Joe's face. And he just flipped him off. And stomped him again. Crowd change to Buck City. Crowd loving this. Oh, there, Joe now. A huge short tag over them. Joe and make tag with Flair. Here we go, but oh, look at that. Probably the belly suplex. Look at our second belly to belly suplex. Oh, Flair. German suplex. Maybe Flair did not think about Brock Lesnar, his power ability. Another German suplex. Brock again. Another German suplex.
Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Brock had taken out both of these two with ease. But now look at there, Joe. Trying to go for belly to belly. Joe laying down for Rick. Ref finally counting out Joe, which counting in Joe, actually. But, oh, again. But another one. But no. Flair finally taking that one. Huge short tackle. Takes down the big guy. Big beast. There we go. Cheating. He's GM. He can do what he wants. Oh, Brock on the rope. Brock is on the rope, though. Here we go. Flair. Pile driver on his head. Power driver on his head, and look at this. Lifting up Brock. Ooh, with the punch there. Good forearm. But I'll get him to the corner, though. Ooh, another gut punch. But taking out Joe. Crown James to Let's City. They want it. They're going to get it. Suplex. Suplex hurt. Suplex. And another.
There it is. Ric Flair is in a real bad spot.
I don't think Rick really thought this through. And taking out Joe again. Rick did not think this through with Brock Lesnar. But now look at this Flair. He's done with the punches. Another one. There's another. And, ooh! He tried something, but he got booted for it. Brock thinking about an F5. He ain't even going for it. German suplex butt his head in every single buckle. He's gonna allow Joe to get in here. But the old man has no idea where he is.
Once and for all, it's the F5.
Oh, right hand.
The move shows Lesnar's power and true.
Flair is hurt. He has no idea where he is. They playing possum. Takes him down. Here comes Flair. Little neck wrench. Got him. Again. Taking down. They playing possum. Better Brock again. Better Brock. But no, getting there. To the corner. With the Flair. Ripping his head onto the ropes. Ooh, he's about to slap him. Well, Lesnar got him up. At five, no. The Flair. Look at Flair. Woo. Gets him. Got around. Boom. Figure four. Is that it? Oh, look at that. Brock has tapped out to Ric Flair.
He's done it.
thought Brock had this in the bag, but no, Ric Flair, the GM, making Brock Lesnar tap out. I think that's an example for anyone who crosses Ric Flair. Don't cross the boss. Flair and Joe with the win. Let's see who wins the main event. Alright, sadly I did not have time to play the main event, or the episode will be way too long. So let's see who wins it. Shinsuke Nakamura defeating AJ Styles. Styles can't get a break. I don't think he's gonna win any match. Boom, there's Shinsuke winning. I hope you liked the video. I will see you again next time. Bye. Peace.